I see you have good taste. Let me know if you need anything else. What can I show you? Stop by again.
They'll be on high alert here. I hope no one notices me here.
Better take a look. Is someone trying to get my attention?
Ooh.
left a message on the board. What's going on?
I have a small trinket to send to my brother to wish him strength in battle. But thieves have been targeting Etera in the city, and I worry what might happen to me on the journey there.
I'm supposed to deliver it?
Yes, that's it. He needs it soon, Mystios.
I'm in.
I'm in your debt.
May the gods guide you. Delivery for you. From an Etera.
Ah, just what I needed. Take this as payment.
Yeah.
Thermopylae. They say you can't walk this battlefield without getting blood on your toes.
If you close your eyes, you can hear them. Their final war cries. Before every last one of those brave Spartans perished. Their voices were silenced that day. But their story will be sung for an eternity.
You didn't bring me here to talk about dead Spartans. What's on your mind, Herodotus?
The Battle of Thermopylae still echoes in our hearts. But to stand here is to feel it in your bones.
There's nothing here but ghosts. My concerns are with the living.
Hold out your spear.
My spear? What for?
I need to know something. Ugh.
Herodotus!
I'm fine. The stories are true. That is the spear of Leonidas. The hero's blade.
What happened to the traitor, Ephialtes?
King Xerxes paid him well. But treachery breeds treachery. A contract was put on his head, and he died as he lived. A coward.
You knew this would happen.
I didn't know, but I did suspect. There is a place I'd convinced myself was a dream. Until now. A peculiar structure on the island of Andros. Mysterious shapes carved in stone. Like nothing I've ever seen.
You want to sail to Andros so you can show me shapes?
In my travels, I heard whispers of an ancient civilization. A people who came before. Your spear and that place are connected.
You mentioned a people that came before. Who were they?
They were not gods, but they lived far longer than any mortal, and were far more intelligent. I've seen carvings in caves, strange symbols that suggest it was this ancient civilization that created humankind, and provided them with fire.
But Zeus blamed Prometheus.
Yes. Well, perhaps his eagle has been feasting on the wrong liver.
The spear awakened to you, Herodotus. I trust you.
You understand. I will do everything in my power to help you find your mother. I promise. But first, we must sail to the island of Andros.
I'll meet you at my ship.
Welcome aboard the Adrestia, Herodotus! Will you be traveling with us?
Only for a short trip. I have business to attend to in Athens.
Herodotus is helping me find my mother.
Seeking help from the gods has put Herodotus on your path. Just like they put you on mine. They work in ways beyond our comprehension. And all we can do is follow their lead.
You could be right. Herodotus and I share enemies too.
Like Elpinor?
He is. Was part of a very powerful group called the Cult of Cosmos that controls the Greek world through the Oracle.
Control the Oracle? Impossible! Apollo would not allow that!
Now they're looking for my mother. I need to find her before they do.
And I believe they will hurt others or oppose their views along the way.
By Hermes! The Oracle lost to corruption and now this cult? Do we know who leads them?
I don't know for sure. But I think it might be my brother.
Your brother? By Zeus, your life is complicated.
Tell me about it.
But don't you worry. This cult of Cosmos now has three new enemies. And one of them fights like Athena and shits thunder like Zeus. We'll bring the wrath of the gods down upon them.
Is he always this positive?
Always. That's why I like him.
Poseidon, carry us to Athens!
First, we need to go to Andros.
To Andros, then? We're going to have to do some upgrades to my ship if we're sailing into war.
What do you mean?
Well, she's old, and perhaps not in the best condition.
You couldn't have said this before we set sail? Where in Poseidon's name are we going to get the supplies?
My father taught me that the sea takes, and we must do the same. Fortunately, there are plenty of pirate ships in these waters that we can board and take from.
What are we waiting for? Let's hunt some pirates!
You even know your way around the seas at night. Impressive.
You can ask, my friend. My father used to say, when meat blinds you, seek a battle.
Your father was a man of the sea, what?
No, he was a potter. But he was a man who always saw light in the darkest of places.
Then you take after your father.
We all do, whether we like it or not.
Get the oars out! Archers! Ready!
Bye.